haven't seen these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? I'm at the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here. Took me a while to get here, but the views are worth it. These drops of rain are so refreshing. Feels really good. Are these figures singing like a choir? Heavens, looks like a rock slide crushed all the tents. All but one. A torn picture. Maybe the Polynesian guide didn't like people taking pictures of his scar. The only tent that came out of the rock slide in one piece is the one filled with amulets.
Oh, I'm sorry, but art has never been your thing, old pal.
They didn't accept Frank in the university. They should be ashamed. I'm not sure if Harry ever got to read this note.
Turn it on, Cass.
Please, sir. We should not do this.
Not now.
Haven't we had enough warning, Mr. Everhart? What else do we need? Another death?
Listen to me. Frank lost his life setting this whole thing up. So we're not going to discuss it anymore. We're going to activate it, period. Is that clear enough for you?
Caillou. Hey, Marc!
Fine, same to you. Please, Cass, activate.
Something wrong, Harry.
The ground. The ground is shaking. No. No!
No, no, no! I can't!
I told you, Riddle. You damn fool. You're going to kill them all!
Turn it off! Turn it off!
So I guess you used the notes from the organ and they weren't the right ones. No power. There's a symbol inside. Wow, this door looks thicker than any I've ever seen. Homemade loudspeakers. But there are some sort of sound devices built around this amphitheater. Homemade loudspeakers. Probably to amplify the sound. Oh no! Frank died. So Frank fought in the Great War. Oh, Frank had a daughter named Evangeline. What a darling. I'm so sorry. He was such a talented man. And he seemed to be a good friend of Harry's. He built a turbine to generate electricity under the falling water, but the stream isn't close enough to the wheel. Blood-soaked rags. A Bible. It must have belonged to Frank. He thought it was a flesh wound, but it kept getting worse. No power. These levers connect those gears to direct the wheel's energy into the turbine. I'm really sorry about Frank. Harry doesn't have many friends.
When you finally do get to know him, he's so witty, so funny. A loving person. But it takes a lot for him to open up.
They built all this just with pieces from the beached ship. Frank sure must be a real whiz. His low spirits are obvious in this photo. What was wrong with Frank? He looks so thin. They built loudspeakers on top of this tower to reproduce the effect of the organ. Very clever, old pal. Nakal? So, this is like Atlantis, but in the Pacific Ocean, right? Harry's convinced the answer to my illness lies inside that temple.
these stone columns just vibrate? Amazing! The hatches are opening!
Now that it's filled with water, it looks like a baptismal pool. Now the wheel is moving. That was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. That should give the turbine some energy. Great! I did it. Now everything should be powered. Dead as a doornail.
Oh, what? Did I do something wrong? Come on, work. Come on.
Yes!
Now what? What's happening this time? Where am I? I can feel the fever rising. Oh God, no. My illness. Is it coming back? Is this an ocean? An ocean that dried up? My cane. No, I would rather die than use that damned thing again. Another memory of my illness. How many times did I think I was going to die lying in this bed? I'd better find some shade before I dry right up. The horseshoe-shaped pillar and that diamond shape again. I can't take much more of this. I feel woozy. Is that a house? That's not a house. That's our house in Englewood. Am I dreaming? Or am I just losing my mind? That's our mailbox, too. Harry? Are you home? I miss you so much, old pal. Definitely losing my mind. I don't understand what is happening, Harry. Are you... Harry gave me this necklace after one of his scavenger hunts. Photo of my mother and me. She had just gotten worse from her illness. The happiest day of my life. And one of the few pictures of Harry without his glasses. My mother's music box. Yet again. Cousin Robert? But I don't have any cousins. The Everhart twosome.
What a duo. What a sweet melody. What was that? Another vivid dream? And my music box again, but it wasn't broken anymore. And what a catchy tune. I haven't sung since I got sick, but let's give it a shot. Show. This feels like hallowed ground. Are they bathing him in black ooze? His hands are changing, like in my dream. Look at those spots. They look like mine. Now he's some sort of man-fish? Fish of every size and shape. A giant fish head made of stone. This looks like the same kind of elevator that was in the campsite. These patterns look too familiar. She sounds worried for him, I think. Where is this taking me? Looks like I'm inside the giant fish head that I saw from below. A complex pattern. It's amazing how words and symbols can keep their meaning after thousands of years. Well, this one was easy, I think.
My dear old pal, Nora, I wish I could write something else, but a long time ago I promised you I would never lie to you. So here goes. There is no cure for your illness. What you carry in your blood is changing you, and it will keep changing you until it's done, whatever that means. There is nothing we can do to stop it. My dear old pal, my partner, the love of my life. I am so sorry. I've made so many mistakes. All those deaths because of me. Frank, DeWitt, Roy. All for nothing. Maybe Teharo is right. Maybe we can return to the beach and build a raft to get back to Papiete. Maybe in less than a month, I could be back.
There's no cure? But he didn't finish the letter. What did you do, Harry? Where are you? I know for sure that you didn't go back home, so what? What do I do now? Are you still on the island? I have to find you. God's blood. Does this mean that... Is this related to me somehow, to my disease? So that's how you mark the symbol's orientation. I'm starting to understand this language. This one was really hard to figure out. Good job, Harry. Well done, Harry. Boy, am I lucky that you did the hard part of figuring things out. John McCormack's dear old pal of mine? Our favorite song. I've seen this symbol in the mural several times. I guess it can be applied to both water and black ooze. Harry marked this symbol for a reason. I'd better write it down.